little old clockmaker from Connecticut. The clocks he made weren't very good. He made them out of scraps of wood. But that is not the story I must tell you after all. For the wonders how he sold them, he'd take people's minds and mold them. And before you knew, you'd bought one of his clocks and he'd be gone. Listen while I tell you of that little old clockmaker from Connecticut. Sam was slick as he could be, the super salesman type was he, and quality was not his middle name, but just the same. He would gladly show his items, tell how the Joneses buy them, but the time that they kept then is not the time they keep today. He would gladly show his items, tell how the Joneses buy them, but the time that they kept then is not the time they keep today. He sold them, he'd take people's minds and mold them, and before you knew, you'd bought one of his clocks and he'd be gone.